Murphy does have a corner to the first of the game. Conley has put numbers back here. Then fumbles, made it back post, crossed into the 6-yard line, pushed away by Jake Castro. Whipped by Conley. Clearing up the field. They've got their veteran captain there back, and Castro has the ball in his own area. Durfee just trying to get anything done. Left footed cross, and that was a fast break. Four numbers in, floating it in. Castro, one handed grab, takes it in with ease. Throwing it out. Sliding on it is Castro. 13, Hilltoppers have it. A clear ball. Making sure nothing gets past that goalkeeper. Becky on a fast break. Get Jake Castro, the sweeper keeper that he is there to take the ball and clear it out. You stand to get your money's worth here, as you can see. It's just the first minute and already so much action here. Cleared above. Conley has numbers back. There's a man on for Conley. Castro. Big throw. He has a number back for 9. Rooted off by a Conley defender, and Castro safely keeps it in his clutches. Picks it up before the defender can let the classic get Jake Castro. A questionable call by the referee inside of Connolly's own 18. That could have been a penalty. The play certainly does. Both goalkeepers have also been exceptional here today, both with some magnificent saves, both with some These fresh legs, these new substitutes on the field are definitely making a difference. And Jake has got it, picks it up. Deflected by the Cougars. Castro has it and cleared away from any danger. Another big ball here. Castro playing sweeper keeper and clears it out at the 30-yard line. Castro back in the 25-yard line and boots it out of no man's land. Tackled away now. Another fast break for Durfee here. Using that speed, it's on its side. Castro clears it out. Coming there is Castro. Outside of his own area and kicks it back into the 18, so he knows how to pick it up.